Looking to find Canva Pro for free? There are only a handful of legitimate ways to get it without paying, and this tutorial will walk you through them, along with common scams and red flags to look out for. The first legitimate way to get Canva Pro for free is called Canva for Education. If you are a teacher or work for a K-12 school, you may qualify for Canva for Education, which gives free access to Canva Pro features. You will also have access to an educator community and creators program, as well as valuable case studies geared specifically for educators. To sign up, you'll need to go to the Canva for Education website, and you can find that link below in the video description. You'll need to upload a photo or scanned copy of an approved document after answering a few questions. This could include a photo or scan of a license or certification indicating your teaching qualification, or a photo or scan of school ID indicating your teaching status. Canva's pretty quick and will get back to you typically within 48 hours with a decision. Please note that Canva for Education is currently only available for K-12, which is primary and secondary, teachers and institutions. And it's unfortunately not currently available for teachers in higher education. The second way to get Canva Pro for free is if you run or work for a registered nonprofit organization. Again, the link to sign up is in the video description. To be verified as a nonprofit with Canva, your organization needs to be recognized as a charitable or nonprofit organization by the local regulator in the country in which you are registered. You need to be operating on a not-for-profit basis and operating for the public benefit. That being said, Canva does have additional eligibility requirements that you can find on their website, and these can vary by country as well. Although I have found Canva to be very amenable when it comes to working with nonprofits. Another way to get Canva Pro for free is to utilize Canva's 30-day free trial. The best part of the free trial is that anything you create and download during that trial period is yours to keep. Plus, you get to take advantage of really seeing what the Pro version offers versus the free version. This can help you make an informed decision about a future subscription. Note that you will need to enter payment details, but you can cancel before the trial ends to avoid any charges. Another option to get Canva Pro for free is to check with your work or school. Some employers and universities provide Canva Pro access as part of their software tools, so it's worth checking to see if you have access that you might not have even known about. And since universities are not eligible for the Canva for Education program, I have found that many universities offer access to their students. There are several scams and risks to watch out for when trying to get Canva Pro for free. Here are the most common ones. Some websites claim to offer free Canva Pro accounts or lifetime access, but require you to enter your Canva login details. These are phishing attempts to steal your credentials and may compromise your account. So look out for the red flags, including weird domain names or requests for your email, password, or payment details outside of Canva's official site. Be aware of pirated or cracked versions of Canva. Some scammers will offer hacked or modded versions, which are often infected with malware or spyware. So, watch out for red flags like files with unusual extensions or asking you to download anything. Also, be careful of fake YouTube tutorials and links. Many YouTube videos claim to provide 100% free Canva Pro, directing users to suspicious websites. Don't fall for it. Red flags to look out for. Anything that requires you to complete a survey before getting a link, or comment section that just seems scammy or filled with bots. And lastly, be careful of shared accounts and subscription fraud. Some websites sell Canva Pro team accounts or group subscriptions at a very low price. These accounts are often stolen, shared illegally, and might be disabled by Canva at any time. So watch out for red flags like prices that are too good to be true, and any sort of official billing or purchase, unless it's from Canva itself. I hope this video helped clarify how you can get Canva Pro for free. Stay safe out there and enjoy creating. And please, make sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button.